you look past me. You know sometimes you get people and they're like cross-eyed. They look past you when
they're... Oh no, the dentist?
What's good, y'all? It's the Demouchets React, and we're back with another video. Who we got today, C?
We are back with Peter K, because y'all love him so much.
That's tough.
If you're new here, make sure you scroll down, hit that red subscribe button, because it's totally free, and we want you to join the family. And turn on the post notification bell so that you can be notified each and every time we upload a new video. Without further ado, let's get into this video.
Needles are no fun.
Dentist, because I won't have an injection. I lost a filling for Christmas. I lost a
quarter. Oh, that's no fun.
Be warned. Wow, I'm suing him. I tell you now. And I'm suing Ebenezer Blue Harbor.
He said he's suing.
He lost a cap.
Give me a false sense of security.
I lost the filling, but
I won't go dentist because I don't like needles. Anyway, left it. It turned into a bloody abscess. Agony. It all came to an end when I sucked on a slush puppy at Thomas Land. It's a drink, love. And I was going...
No!
I was like, oh, I've got to get home. I ran a people carrier with 4 under 5-year-olds listening to Wiggles. And I thought, I've got to get back home. So I piled everyone in car. I got on M6 Toll Road back to Bolton. I had my money ready, 450, used to be 380, Robin Bastard. I went to the automated one, pulls up, agony with my tooth. Open the window. Hey, it's electric. Those days are gone.
You ain't lying about it.
Electric. Open my window. Got me 450. Threw it into the bucket. Missed. How can you miss? £3.50 went in. Pound coin went straight on the people carrier. I'm like, Christ, I've got to get out now. I can't tell a member of staff because there's no bugger there. I've got about that much room, open my door, it's banging. I can't go forward, there's a barrier. I'm trying to get out and slide down onto, and I don't know if you've noticed, I'm big boned. So I'm trying to get down onto my knees. There's a car behind me, beeping, waiting, patient prick.
You ain't playing no game, that mouth hurt.
Listen to Hot Potato, the Wiggles.
Wiggles still playing.
It's right on that centre at people carrier, laughing at me. And I'm on my knees, and the floor is wet, it's that fine rain soaks you through.
What do you think I put on the screen?
I blacked out. I woke up in a 24-hour emergency dentist in Tamworth. Cross-eyed. He was cross-eyed, this dentist. Swear to God, I don't mean cross-eyed like that. You know when your eyes meet in the middle? he looked past me. You know sometimes you get people and they're like cross-eyed. They look past you.
Oh no, the dentist?
When I woke up, he went, Mr. K, I'm giving it proper subtle light.
What are you looking at?
When he was trying to drill, I thought he was going to go through me cheek. Because he's looking at blue. I'm sliding down chill, huh?
But that don't sound safe.
Dentist, you've got to bite on this bit of plastic
and
then put your head in a vice and then him and assistant leg it out of the room and leave you.
Bro, I hate
that. Where are you going? Come back. No, Mr. K, you stay there. Radiation. Like Christ, where are we? Chernobyl? What's going on here? What's going on? It's coming out in clumps. What's going on? Terry Hopkins. Christ, I'm out. His goggles off for flying debris or whatever. He's putting up a kitchen extension. And he injects me. You feel a bit of a sting. More of a stab than a sting, lying prick.
For real.
And his assistant started sucking. Grow up. I didn't go private. And he starts drilling away. And then, you know, he takes it out and you have a quick check with your tongue to see how he's doing. But your problem is your tongue magnifies the hole. I'm like, oh my God, how big is this hole he's drilling in?
Oh, no.
Well, he got an abscess, he's putting up a shopping centre in my mouth, look at this. There's two blokes on the edge of my tooth and I'd have to give it back here, but that's good, back here, don't it? And he starts using my chest as a workbench. Honest to God, Scalpel, hammer, brew, what are you doing? Keep it covering on my shirt, get a coaster. Get a coaster. You're dragged up, get a coaster. Then after half an hour of absolute bliss, I had a rinse.
Right.
You can't feel it.
Get your mouth numb.
Oh, shit. Thanks very much, thanks. Proper embarrassed, like. You want any more problems with that tooth, Mr. K?
Still like talking about that.
Stagger out to reception. Are you free in 6 months on a Tuesday at 4:15? I don't know where I am, over there. I can't see colours. I don't know where I am.
Why did you do that?
I heard that. Yeah. She wore a mask and a striped jumper. What's the matter with you? You take my sword. Pardon? You take my sword. Who? My sword. You take my sword. My what? I can't hear you. My sword. Sweet. You take sweet. Sweet, Carl. Sweet. Oh, switch. I said switch for 5 minutes. You take sweet.
Come on, man.
Hilarious.
Those dentist experiences sometimes do be just like that, though.
When they try to talk to you when you numb and when they're in your mouth, like, hi, I'm going to talk back.
It's like after you finish and your mouth is completely numb and now you got to set an appointment. You can't even talk because, like, your tongue not nowhere in your mouth. It's like, right. Where's my tongue?
Right.
That's your some cheek. Funny stuff.
You could barely move your cheek.
I've never heard no one break it down like he did when it comes to the dentist experience, bro. Mm-hmm. The funny part for me, whenever he blacked out on the floor, he was like, oh, this is wet. The floor is slippery. I can slide through. I blacked out.
Well, that was hilarious. Yes, let us know your thoughts and your requests down in the comment section below. Subscribe because we want you to join the family. Turn on the post notification bell and like this video. We'll see y'all soon.
Peace.